everybody, it's Neo, and I am here with a couple of cute doggies. They are down here, and I have this, which is a two-dog walking leash. So let's see what it looks like. This is the box. It comes with these two components here. So let's see, this one here is clearly the leash. So let's just see how it looks. And it is not super long, but a leash nonetheless. And then this here, check this out. What this is, other than it being rubber banded up, it's got the one hook that hooks up to the leash here. So let's hook it up here. And then this has two sections to hook up to the two dogs. So let's check this out and we'll take these dogs for a little walk and see if it works. So let's see if we want to go here. Okay, come here, come on. Try both these doggies here. I'm gonna go for a little walk with them and see how it works. Let's see, where's your loop? Where's the loop? Oh, I know, I'm so excited. Okay, stop. That's the problem is, I can't okay, there we go. So let's check this out. Let's go for a little walk. So this is supposed to keep us from getting too tangled up with each other. So let's see, so this is it. So we're gonna go out the door. Let me see if I can't change it around, but let's see. So that's how it looks. And I got the size small. And I will be putting a link to this in the description below so you guys can check it out yourself. But here, let's check this out for a second. Oh no, it's light and I don't have my glasses on. But you can see I have this handle is really soft. It's actually pretty comfy. And it comes with a little loop right here. I guess you could probably even hook up another one to it or something. But let's see, we got these two dogs and let's see if we can keep them from getting tangled now. As long as one doesn't walk behind me, I think we're gonna be good. Oh, although they are on the other side of the hole, come on. So look at that, it actually works pretty good. So no one's gonna fall behind because they're both pulling. It'd be cool to hook up to like a sled or something too. But there we go, so that's it. I'm gonna say it's a thumbs up for me. I'm not gonna walk too much because I didn't bring my glasses and I'm in the sun. But thumbs up for me, the link's in the description. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back with some other reviews soon. So let's go, doggies.